You miss it, don't you?
Man was pronounced dead after being struck by a vehicle.
Sources have confirmed that the young man was one of two notorious killers.
A terrible crime that shook Sweden to the core.
You've been given an opportunity to impress me. It'd be in your very best interest to do so.
Or let it get to me.